Vaduia.
Delete o scripted.
Ah.
Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Gim, 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 gim. Breakfast, some morning, cigarillo, un café. Starbucks, kung puede, tambay lang sa balcony. Ah, ooh, it's a beautiful life, kung mochila mong ta. Ah, ooh, ang tanang problema, ipadating lang usap. Maayong pag-abot, feel at home, upalata sa akong langog na humot. Pag-iibig matimo, basta panghugas ng gamot. Huwag pastuhin kung portable din palata and relax sa mot. Ooh, it's a beautiful life, kung chalata. Ooh, ang tanang problema, ipadami lang usa. Ay kabalaga, basta kuyog lang ta.
One gig, when somebody approached us, he asked us, what if Mohimo og Bisaya song ang Onggoys? Because they think na if we make a Bisaya song, mapatok daw. And then after a while, naka-sink in sa Onggoy. Yeah. Nindot sa siguro na i-try, because this is gonna be the first time yun nga ma-challenge atong skills in writing something in Bisaya, medyo diba yung wakang minaanad. So, yeah.
Simply about chilling. It's like a normal weekend for us na maabot lang among friends and chill me sa balcony, sipping coffee and, you know.
1, 2, 3, chill.
The Onggoys is actually a mix of ako, more of the Jason Mraz, Dan Mayer, the Bob Marley, the island side. Sia, like what he said, the Phil Collins, Incubus, the rock side. And this guy is more of the punk side, like
alternative side, maybe a Fallout Boy.
Fallout Boy, Panic at the Disco. Then Onggoys is kind of a mix, but nakita na ganun siya sa second album.
Ano yung kalimti ang hip hop?
Yeah. Muna mo ang mutual side.
Ginabot?
Ginabot.
Lechon.
Lahi sa yun ang shari.
I think my favorite song would be Weekend. Weekend, it's a very chill song. We shot the lyric video at the beach. It was really nice, we were camping. And then it's not just the song, but the idea of the song, how we made the music video. And it's the experience.
Oh, I'm caught in between blurred and never too late. Because never too late, cheesy side, love song, love song. Yeah, blurred is the feel good, danceable song. I really can relate
to. Ako kayo, never too late sa inyo. Ang favorite spot na ko sa Cebu no is ang balcony sa Mumbai.
Yeah, actually, the same.
Yep.
The same. Everything happens there.
Yeah, but, all the music was made there. Two albums, na both our albums were made there, and that's where the magic happens.